You make fun of my existence, refuse all my resistance to your stupid acts. You expect me not to get mad and leave it all behind, and you blame it on the fact that I'm bleeding from the inside, and you think it's a worldwide observation. It's your invitation to come inside of me. That's not how it works, baby. Oh, so you say that women of my age shouldn't fight back hate with so much rage, but that's not enough.
No.